morning, all my teachers and friends. I am N. Arinandan from Trivi, Sedu Basra Metropolitan High Secondary School. I would like to share about the priceless service of frontline COVID warriors. COVID-19 is the infectious disease caused by the novel coronavirus that originated from Wuhan in China. Now it is a pandemic affecting many countries globally. 13 countries around the world reported 24 million positive cases and death around 8 lakhs. The world faced this fatal disease with the masks. They were the COVID warriors. They put themselves at risk to prevent the spread of the virus and to help us. First of all, doctors. Even in darkness of battle, the doctors are treating people day and night and stay away from their family even after their duty. Second, nurses. They are working carelessly and caring patients without meeting their own family.
Nurses are the heart of the healthcare. Every nurse is an angel. We take care for healthy community.
Other health workers, scavengers are also serving the society to be clean and healthy. Fools! They are on the road to create awareness among the people. Corona barriers are the real super kids.
According to the words of our president, Mr. Ram Nath Kovind, the nation is indebted to all the doctors, nurses and all other frontline barriers in this fight against this COVID-19.
The temples are closed, but the God exists in the form of corona barriers. If all people listen to the corona barriers, we can defeat COVID-19. So, let us salute them. Thank you all.